You know, I think back when I've interviewed for my first time on campus at OSU, and I think back of all the different interviews I've had as I've tackled jobs through my career. And I think the one thing that kind of maybe has set me apart from others is they knew I wanted the job. I'd go in there with enthusiasm. I would have done my homework. I knew about this country's issues or the management team there, maybe where they were lacking or something. There was something that I would have studied up on that kind of brought it into the interview, and they knew that I had done my homework. But at the end, they could tell if I wanted that job. It was just you being true to yourself, and it comes out in your interview. And if this is a job you want, I think that it'll shine through. And that's what I feel like has probably got me most of my jobs, is just showing the confidence that, hey, I really want this job.